Hey guys, my name is That Quiet Kid, and today we are going to see how we can download an Android 9 machine in VirtualBox. So you have to go to this link, that is fosshub.com android x86.html. I will include this link in the description of the video and click on download, and this will download the file. I have already downloaded it. So first let's cancel this. Okay, so what we have to do is open your VirtualBox, click on new, and we will name this Android 9 new, and we will click on this Linux, and we will say it's an other Linux 64-bit, and we will give it RAM of 2 GB. Okay, so create a virtual hard disk now. So click on create. VDI virtual disk image is this. This is the size of storage of your virtual machine. I have set it to 8 GB, and we click on create. Okay, so this is that I have already, you know, working on, and this is I am trying to show you how you can download it. Okay, so click on settings, click on processor and give it 2 processors, then you go to display and increase the video memory to 128, and graphics controller you have to do VBox SVGA. Storage, click on this empty, click on this disk and click this ISO file that you have downloaded. Okay, so go to networks, and my Kali Linux is running on NAT network as well, so I will configure it to run on NAT network as well. So click on okay. And let's start this machine. Okay, yes, it is working. So click on start. Okay, so click on advanced options and auto install to specific hard disk. Click on here, and this is the last confirmation. Are you sure to do this? Click yes. This will be part of my Android series that I'm going to do, in which we will do some hacking attacks on this Android machine. Okay, so click on OK. Okay, so now what we have to do is you can click on this cross and power off this machine. Okay, so go to your VirtualBox, go to settings, click on storage, click on here and click on remove disk, click on OK. Now start this machine. Yes, it is now, it has started. You can increase the size by clicking on virtual screen to 150. Okay, so click on enter here. Let's increase it more. Okay, yes, it is okay now. Is it too large? Let's click on 150. Okay, you can click on here, English United States. Okay, click on start. Okay, so it's scanning a network. You will show it if you are using NAT network, it will show you virtual Wi-Fi. See all Wi-Fi networks. This is virtual Wi-Fi. Okay, so let's connect to it. Okay, it is connected. So this is checking for updates now. Okay, Okay, so now you have to do is click on next. And now I think your virtual machine should be good to go. Okay, click on accept. Okay, so protect your tablet. So let's start with the PIN. Yeah, very secure password, I know. So now this is your virtual machine and it is good to go. So let's see Wi-Fi. Okay. It's connected. It's taking, why is it taking time? Okay, it is connected to Wi-Fi and I can show you. Let's see if our internet is working or not. Go to Chrome. Search for anything. Okay. Okay, let's search for anything. Okay, so let's see if our internet is working or not. Okay, your internet is working, your virtual machine is all set to go. So in the next video, we'll try to do a social engineering attack. And it won't be a half attack or, you know, not complete attack, in the sense that how to send an email, how you can change the URL and everything. And all these attacks will be on this virtual machine. So that's it for this video and I will see you in next one.